wonderful to come and worship the Lord in spirit and in truth, knowing that we're worshiping a God that is holy. As the Bible says in Psalms 111, verse 9, holy and reverent is his name. It refers to God and God only, that word reverent. We're going to sing that beautiful hymn entitled, Holy, 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 God Almighty.
Yeah.
lead us in a song of praise and thanksgiving. Thank you. Lift our voice to our holy God, who is worthy to be praised. Amen.
Amen.